this is an interferogram, which is blocked when the light is blocked from entering the microscope. You can see here, this little flipper motor blocks light to the microscope, and when it does so, the interferogram disappears. This is important because you need light to come through the microscope to obtain a spectrum.